Elizabeth Taylor was voted best actress.
The epitome of old-fashioned glamour. Elizabeth Taylor was every inch the star, and the glittering jewels were her signature. She married the actor Richard Burton twice, and he showered her with diamonds. Elizabeth Taylor was groomed to be a star from childhood. She was a product of the now defunct Hollywood studio system. Her lavish jewels were part of her contract with the movie-going public. And now her spectacular collection of jewelry and couture clothing is for sale. If you have a few million dollars to spare, you could try your luck bidding for this emerald and diamond necklace by Bulgari. As Richard Burton used to say, I introduced Liz to beer, and she introduced me to Bulgari. It's a glimpse into the lustrous lifestyle of a Hollywood idol of yesteryear. The entire jewelry collection is valued at $30 million, but the auction house Christie's is hoping the Elizabeth Taylor factor will drive prices higher. Laura Trevelyan, BBC News, New York.